All right. Well, Clank said he has a plan. So, let's go see what his plan is.
Ratchet, I have found a way to shut down the containment fields and release all the heroes.
You're kidding. That's amazing.
He's had help.
Al? You're alive. They said your body was beyond repair.
No biggie. I got a new one. Check this out.
Whoa.
What?
Okay.
He only got shot once.
We have acquired schematics for the entire battle dome. There is a central computer on the control level that regulates power to the containment fields.
So what? Reprogram it? Hack it?
Blast it! Just blow it up, and the fields go down!
Okay, so how do I get to the control level?
I have reprogrammed the Battle Dome shuttle to take you there, but it is a one-way ride.
That means it's endgame. End game and make sure I go fully loaded. Okay, so I have weapons. I need to figure out what mod to put on them. Alright. I mean, if I was really gonna go do some mad modding, I would just retool every single one of my weapons. I'm not feeling up for that. Anyway, let's get this over.
Ratchet, when you are ready, you can take the shuttle to the Battle Dome's control level.
How do I get there? Like, I don't see an option.
When you are ready, you can take the shuttle to the Battle Dome's control level.
Okay, this is all done. I don't see control level. I don't see the control level that Clank is talking about. I have no idea what the heck he's talking about.
Command your bot to toss out an EMP by pressing the left directional button.
I think I just wasted my time with doing this challenge. Okay, seriously.
Hey, boss. Do you reach awesome?
Seriously, how do I get there?
Ratchet, when you are... Ratchet, when you are ready, you can take the shuttle to the Battle Dome's control level.
How do I get there? Wait, I don't see it on the list. I literally do not see it on the list. Ugh. Great. Hold on. Okay, so that's really, really stupid. See, the star down here is shining. Like, that star is shining, which is usually, that's the thing that tells you where you need to go. And, like, what you're actually supposed to do is go over here. Yeah, let's go.
Before time runs out, the Battle Dome will be blown into a trillion pieces!
Really?
Insane!
Au contraire, if I was still on the Battle Dome, then it would be insane. But I happen to have a truly lovely view of the action from a remote location.
What about the thousands of fans in the Battle Dome? You gonna kill all of them too?
Of course not! You are! Unless you shut your cake hole and get moving.
Oh, you gotta be
sure. Your audience is waiting.
Oh, you!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the final episode of Dread Zone. Oh, God! We're all gonna die!
The mood is positively electric as the audience braces to find out if they will survive the next 10 minutes. I can't believe I'm reading this.
I had my whole life ahead of me. I was gonna be a ballet dancer.
Put yourself together, you blubbering idiot!
Thank you, Juanita. Superstar contestant Ratchet faces his toughest challenge yet to deactivate the Battle Dome's formidable defense systems and defeat Gleeman Vox himself. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Ratchet for being such a great role model and a pillar of our community. If anybody can save us, it's you, Ratchet!
We're rooting for you, little buddy.
The opinion polls have changed.
I am so sorry, Ratchet. I did not realize I was leading you into another one of Bonker's traps. out, though. If you can destroy the three fusion generators on the control level, it will release the escape shuttles, and both the fans and the heroes will be saved.
It'd be nice to have the best weapon in the game right now.
The station will be blown to bits any moment. Please hurry.
Blake, shut up! Shut up! Trying to save the day!
Excellent, Ratchet. Now,
good job.
Deactivate the second generator. But hurry, time is running
second.
Out.
Tonight, on a very solemn episode of Dread Zone. Everybody dies! Oh, no.
I wish I could send them both to hell.
Mommy, I don't want to go bye-bye.
Dallas, this is not the time!
Shut up, Clay! Bad timing.
My trigger finger's getting itchy.
Thank you. Oh, thanks. And then you sent me back on there.
I suppose since we're all about to perish horribly, I should own up to a few things. First of all, Timmy Aberdeen, I'm the one who set your backpack on fire. I'm sorry you couldn't get it off in time.
Time. I didn't even get to reload.
It's Susie Binkleton. I was the one who put the Tyrannoid in your locker. Hey, I heard the therapy is going well, though. Chin up, kid! And finally to you, Juanita, my dear, sweet Juanita. I apologize for the last 6 years of rude jokes, harassing innuendo, and all those friendly little pinches in the elevator. But who are we kidding? You love it!
Ratchet, can you pick up the pace, please? The station is seconds away from exploding.
Shut up, Clay!
This time.
And it's maxed out. You got a jackpot. What the? Oh my god, it ricochets everywhere! Whoa! Good job.
Well done, Ratchet. The containment fields are deactivated. The station is no longer on lockdown.
Good. Now get on a shuttle and get out of here.
Sorry, Ratchet. I am not leaving without you.
Oh, for the love of Lord, cut out the sappy melodrama before you lose my entire audience. I've been waiting for this moment for a long time. I'm gonna give Red Zone fans the finale they've been waiting for. It's a little one-act play I call Death of the Lombats. Oh, it's good to be the boss. If I don't like someone, I just do this.
Time to take care of it and take out the garbage.
What's happening?
Dallas, what are you doing?
god, he's got lasers.
I think we should re-up your contract. Here, talk to my lawyers. It's time to put you into syndication.
I've
never seen that before. Ladies and gentlemen, Juanita has eaten the cameraman.
You little fat should have popped your top 4 episodes ago. Time to bump up the action.
It's over, Fox.
No. But it will be soon.
Destruct sequence initiated. 60 seconds until Battle Dome detonation.
Really?
The escape shuttles all left long ago. Now we'll both die together on live holovision. It'll be the best ratings I've ever had.
The last ratings that you ever had.
Alive, at least a lot of other heroes escaped tonight.
Enjoy your pathetic idealism for the last few seconds of your life.
All right, later.
Get in, Ratchet. There is no time remaining.
Just a sec.
Later, Vox.
Hold still, Ratchet.
And he got what he deserved.
Check out that explosion! That was awesome!
Let's do it again!
Move! It's my turn to look!
No, it's my turn, you little brats! Get out of here! Don't you know how to respect your elders, hmm? Ow! Did you see what she just...
What? This was the last shuttle. What else could I do?
Hey, I fixed the comm link. We've got incoming calls.
Ratchet, Clank. Hey, it's Kid Nova. What can I say? I thought I was a goner back there. I owe you guys big time.
Hey, Ratchet. It's Hydra Girl. If you're ever back in Aquatos, promise you'll look me up, okay?
Aquatos is nice this time of year.
Well, why not?
Wait, what about our more important call from, a certain president?
There's a nasty rumor going around about heroes being kidnapped, but don't worry, it's baloney! I mean, come on, nobody came to capture me, right? Just imagine making a show about galactic heroes without Captain Quark! Well, anyway, you guys missed the last 3 meetings of the Quark Cadets fan club. Well, don't worry. I've got extra copies of the newsletter, and I even saved some of the snacks. Hope you like custard.
Well, all's well that ends well, I suppose. I guess I should try and give my thoughts for this game, but it's hard to say. I mean, it's Ratchet and Clank. What else can I say? I still don't like the hover ship to this day. I have an utter disdain for it, but at least it's better than what it was back in Up Your Arsenal. I liked having all those weapon mods. Seeing as you could actually You can actually build your weapons like, to your favor, if you wish. Although, I still don't see how the hollow shield glove would actually do anything other than guard you from attacks. I don't see how that was actually useful compared to the older, compared to the last game where when you used it and that things like you actually maxed it out, it actually started reflecting projectiles and healing you. I do appreciate that. Once again, they made the best weapon of the game, the most expensive one, and almost, well, I won't even say almost, right? Near impossible to get on your first playthrough, which obviously I didn't get it. If I wanted to, I would have farmed like crazy and picked it up. Okay. Not much else I could say about the game, I believe. And it was great. And you actually had helpful AI ally partners, which I don't think we'll be having again for a Ratchet & Clank game anytime in the future, any in the future games. So, I guess you have to savor Deadlock for as much as you can. I don't know about the multiplayer because I never tried it. In fact, I don't even think you can do multiplayer on this game anymore. I know they shut down the servers for Up Your Arsenal's multiplayer. At least from what I looked up. I don't know about this game's multiplayer, if it's still possible to go online. I doubt it. Considering that this game was made during the early PS3 days. What else is there? And not much else to talk about in terms of the Ratchet. Well, Ratchet Deadlock. I guess I have to say that if anything, you probably should do co-op if you're going to go into a higher difficulty level, like 3 or 4 stars, or I think I unlocked 5-star difficulty now. I think you're going to have to do like multiplayer for that, like co-op for that. I don't know, you probably do this on your own. I mean, it's not... The game is not impossible. No Ratchet & Clank game, regardless of challenge mode or whatever, is impossible to do on your own. Oh yeah, Dr. Nefarious has a part in this, and I guess I just spoiled that, sorry. But the credits spoiled it right here too, because you don't see it. You don't see him for... But you really don't see him until, I believe, until post-credits. Although, I guess... Naughty Dog. Okay, so I believe my next Ratchet & Clank game, I think it's supposed to be... I'm trying to remember what comes after Deadlock. I know there's the PSP game, but I don't have the PSP game, and I don't have the money for them, so that'll have to be at another time and place. I think the next one is either Tools of Destruction or Tools of Destruction, Into the Nexus, or Quest for Booty. I don't know which one it is. They said the plumber wouldn't be able to return in this game. Was not able to make it into this game, but he will return.
Lawrence, what's going on? You said we were coming within range of a space station.
Well, we were, sir. How was I to know it would suddenly explode?
Yeah, I was like, yeah, I just heard that too. Like, what? Okay, so now I can start my game over in challenge mode. Or I could say no. Honestly, I'm going to say no for this because I want to leave it just in case. You know? Anyway. We have saved all the heroes of the galaxy. We are the champions of the Dread Zone. The Dread Zone has exploded.
You can take the shuttle to the Battle Dome's control level.
I am a long ways away from having the Harbinger. But at least that's all I have to get. And I think you actually can get it, like, pretty early in challenge mode. Anyway, let's see what if there's anything else available.
Rattles my friction sensors. My circuits can no longer process stats of this magnitude. Congratulations, hero. You have surpassed Ace Hardlight's record for career point total. You are now the highest ranked contestant in Dread Zone history.
Such very nice to hear. Because I died 3 times in a battle, though. Actually, I died more than that. Requires all exterminator cards. I don't even know what that is, to be honest. There's character epilogues? Oh, jeez. I guess you unlock that if you get everything in the game? I don't know. Anyway, I believe that's it for this game, as far as I'm gonna go for now. If I come back to this, If I come back to this, it'll be at another time. And it was like, and I won't feel super rushed about it. So, this is Brad reading Amy Mole, and we're signing off. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed Ratchet Deadlocked. See you in the next game.